fulfilling Genesis 49:19. A troop shall overcome Gad, he shall overcome in the end. And this is the end. So, he was not born on December 25th. Luke, the second chapter, tells you that he was born during the harvest. There was a prophetess by the name of Anna prophesying the redemption of Christ, and nobody wanted to hear her because she was a female.